Today I have something very interesting for you. Something that you maybe had never seen. Review of the old Soviet radio NEYWA-402. Let me say a few words about this little thing. Portable radio NEYWA-402 in original leather case with carrying strap made in USSR. It is a model for sale in the USSR and export to Warsaw Pact countries. Manufacturer Kamensk Ural Instrument Making Plant. Runs on 9 volt. The range of this radio receiver is medium and long waves. Now let's look at this scene. Well, I was filming this video at night, and it was a little bit scary for me, yeah. Anyways, thanks for you for watching. Have a good day.